As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Heya!
What do you want?
I'm looking for Hammond.
What for?
Business.
He prays at the chapel on the hill this time of day. If it's slaves you're looking to buy, you'll have to wait till he's done.
He's praying? Wouldn't have thought him a God-fearing man from what I've heard about him.
Yet it's not something that would surprise any man who knows him.
Another snoop. You know the drill.
Time to end this.
Oh.
Not your lucky day.
Gods of the sea, I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way. Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!
Come on!
You're gonna make me wait.
Huh.
Faster.
But finding me proved no simple task, for having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, and cornered by the Temple Guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know.
To all now, so we work shifts. Predatory's fire roars day and night.
Seems clean. Steel and fire.
You want it clean, let me pass. Shit and fire.
You must be mad running around in this rain.
The folk in this city. Racial hygiene's as poor as their personal hygiene.
That hurts.
Oi, beware the gutters.
Leading our lasses astray, scum. Ugh.
What the hell took you?
Pretty likely Carradine lives in Novigrad, and he never severed ties with Hammond. They're actually in business together.
Learned something, too. He trades in, live goods on the sly. Owns a ship called the Pearl of the Coast. Runs between here and Skellige. Changed his name, too, to Roland Truger, who officially is a respected Novigrad trader and philanthropist. Has a residence in Gildorf.
All right, let's pay Carradine a visit.
I think I know how to get in. I got a plan.
If your plan doesn't include dealing with an escort of guardsmen, best revise it. Calm now. Let them start it.
You're expected. Come in.
Make yourselves at home.
He's a witcher.
Very true. Allow me to introduce my wife, Letitia, and my two little tots. You know who I am, and I've heard of you. You've been asking many questions about me. That always draws my attention.
What school do you come out of?
That of the cat. So few of us left.
I could understand a witcher becoming a hired assassin, but a merchant?
Why ever not? Not one among us doesn't dream of changing our life. I simply did not stop at dreaming. They say no witcher has ever died in his bed. I aim to be the first.
Remains to be seen.
My friend needs to talk to you.
Lads, take the children and Letitia and leave us. Our guests wish to speak to me.
I'm all ears.
Talk to him, Geralt. If I do, first word he says to me, I'll lose it and throttle the fucker.
Nice place you got.
As it turned out, I've a flair for enterprise. Now I've coin enough to provide my family with the finer things in life.
With some left over for philanthropy.
Miss Marabella's Institute does not scorn small donations. Neither does the city's Widows and Orphans Relief Fund, amongst others.
Remember Aiden? A witcher. Murdered in Elander. Guessing the killers were paid well.
I remember him as I remember all the others, with the deepest regret. Yet Aiden was different in a way. Contrary to rumor, we did not set out to kill him. We were forced to when he attacked us.
I've heard enough.
What now?
You've changed. You have.
Forgiveness. It's my sole aim now.
You're buying this bullshit? Bastard's lying his ass off.
Do what you want, Lambert. Your friend, your vengeance.
Been waiting a long time for this.
And I don't aim to die.
Ah! How long are you gonna make me wait?
Thanks for your help, Geralt.
You're welcome.
Want to talk about it?
No.
See you later. Someday.
So long, Lambert.
please. Those are priceless moments.
Right.
I serve the eternal fire.
Plenty more to all now, so we won't choose.
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady?
As I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, Sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folks say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
Too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Not so fast, Roach.
low now.
Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. Explore the tower. Blood trail leads to the cellar. Dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
That's it, Roach.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a Noonwraith.
That means... gods, poor Luzi.
Luzi. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Luzi ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait. Let me show you. Luzi's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Luzi. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Come on now. Yeah. Noon wraiths never come out after dusk.
Nerve.
Perfect weather to sit by a fire.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
You're a good man, Geralt.